from Cal, number 5, Jason Kidd.
Rebound to Kidd. The Lakers coming in tonight after winning at Denver last night. Oh, Popeye, my, oh my. 2 minutes into the game, Jason Kidd for 3. The Mavericks back in front. Here's Kidd, nice change of direction move. Look away and then lays it in.
How about the fake pass to Popeye Jones?
Jason Kidd the rebound.
Here he comes.
Bouncer lock, right into the jam.
That's all you have to say is here he comes, then be quiet and watch.
Here goes Kidd. Oh, yeah. Kidd, a loose ball pickup and a score. 4-3. Here's Kidd back on the push. Good feed to Masker. Kidd for 3. Long rebound to Kidd. Kidd with a throw ahead to Masker behind the defense.
You talk about putting the ball on the money. Kidd did it that time.
Kidd the rebound and the follow. Oh, yeah.
I'll tell you what, he's headed toward a triple-double. Oh, nice
Lorenzo pass.
Oh,
the dunk on the feed from Kidd.
He looked over at McLeod, zipped that baby down to Williams.
McLeod for 3. Okay.
Talk about a guy that makes people around him better. Jason Kidd's one.
And an assist from Kidd, and there's the triple-double. Jason Kidd is added to the list of triple-doubles in Mavericks history.
Jason Kidd, who leads the game with 19 points, 10 rebounds, 11 assists, his first career triple-double.